Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't have helped him.
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're far more reliable than those Favonius guys.
It's nothing. He's a traveler. He has to deal with stuff like this all the time.
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't think I'd be saved by the one I'm here to meet.
Oh, so you're the...
I didn't know how I could pay you back initially, but now I think I'll just give you the intel for free. People in our circle know how important the network is.
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaya, isn't it? He's supposed to pay for the intel.
Listen well, then. The intel on the Arcadian ruins. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure.
Right. Wait, is that it?
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be the X marks the spot? So the clue is more like a riddle. Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? I'm gonna leave you to it then. Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaya. He seems like a nerd too.
I'll leave you the intel so you can review it at any time.
Thanks, Vile. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What does that mean? If you don't want to ask Kaya, you better figure it out.
Keep this close. You're back!
Yes and no! If three six-armed giants reside in the city in the lake...
Riddles. How quaint. Let me think. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the six-armed giants... Hey, that's smart. A windmill has six blades.
Wow, that makes sense!
So out of the three windmills, two are close to the statue. The other one is guarding...
Ooh, this one Paimon knows the treasure!
Let's hope it's really that simple.
Come on, let's go take a look around that windmill! Doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map. More riddles? Paimon's dizzy already. Oh no, Paimon used up all her brain juice. Paimon will let you have all the fun, or you could get Kaya to help.
She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed.
Any idea what that means?
Is this some page stripped from a love novel that you just happened to find?
Oh, so it's not a clue. No wonder someone as clever as Paimon wasn't able to get it.
I'm just joking.
More seriously, Kaya.
This riddle is hard to figure out. Clear spring. Is it referring to Springvale? Passion rushing through the clear spring. So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Not a bad idea. Like when there's a waterfall, for example. It appears the solution to this enigma relates to the waterfall behind Springvale. Only the clear spring that blesses Mondstadt can reveal the passion described here. And the heart of the waterfall must refer to the cliff on the left side of the waterfall, I noticed it once when I was out on patrol in the area. The ending, cold and alone, probably has something to do with cryo, which can be controlled by a vision. You should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing. If a Knight of Favonius couldn't even answer a riddle, how could we be trusted to solve criminal mysteries?
Let's go take a look in Springvale. We'll leave you to your criminal mysteries. Leave you to solving your criminal mysteries.
What's the hurry? Time to fight back, I suppose.
Thank you.
I'll keep this close.
Ah!